OECD Stat is the statistical online platform of the OECD. In this tutorial, you will learn how to find and customize individual datasets in OECD Stat. To access OECD Stat, go to e-resources on the menu bar and select databases. Click on All. OECD Stat is below OECD I Library. We are in OECD Stat. The datasets are organized by themes. There are 23 themes, including health, which we will use in the following example. To find a dataset, first locate and click on the theme that the dataset is most likely located under. Let's say we are interested in statistics on breast cancers. We know that it will be located under health. Click health, and the sub-themes will appear below. Among them, the first one, health status, seems to be most relevant. When you click it, then datasets will be displayed with a table sign next to each one. Here is the cancer dataset. When you click it, the default table view will open. Notice that the default table gives you statistics on cancer in general and not specifically on breast cancer. Next, we will customize our search query so that we can extract only the specific information we need. To create a query, go to Customize at the top, choose Selection, and then choose Variable. The Customize Selection window will appear. Under Variable, you see that some variables are in light blue and some are in dark blue. Light blue means that data is available for subcategories. Dark blue means that data is available for those variables. If the text is grayed out, it means that there is no data available for those variables. To customize your query, first click Unselect All in the upper right corner of the window. And then click the box next to the variable of interest, in this case, malignant neoplasms of female breast cancer. Next, click on Unit at the top to customize unit of analysis. We will compare the breast cancer rates of different countries, so we will unclick number of female cases and leave only instance per 100,000 females checked off. Next, click countries at the top. Once the window appears, click unselect all in the upper right corner. Now we'll select some countries for comparison. Check the box next to Australia, Japan, Sweden, and United States. Then click the plus sign next to non-OECD member economies. Choose South Africa. Next, to go to year at the top. Here you can select the time range. If you are interested in getting all of the data available, you can start with the oldest year. Now we are ready to run a query. Click View Data. Now we have data on our customized search query. The first thing you will notice is that we don't have any data for South Africa. The OECD databases focus on information of OECD member nations. Therefore, information on non-member countries, particularly those in Africa, is hard to find in OECD Stat. The second thing you will notice is that the oldest data is from 1998 and 2000 for Sweden. For the other countries, the information is only available from 2000. This means that this is the only available information from the sources used by OECD. To understand how OECD compiled these numbers, click on the blue information icon next to the variable title. In the box that appears on the right side of screen, click Definition, Sources, and Method per country. Open the PDF file. It explains how the data was compiled and provides sources for all the information. To compare different countries or determine trends that may exist, you can use the Draw Chart feature. To create a chart, go to Draw Chart at the top. For this example, we will select line. In the chart that first appears, we only see Australia. Where are the rest of countries? Click on the little arrow sign just above the variable on the vertical axis of the chart. Here you will see a list of rest of the countries. You also see South Africa, but only because it was included in your original query. Since there is no data available, a chart cannot be created for this country. If you like to compare different countries, we have to customize the table by changing the layout. At the top of the screen, choose Customize and choose Layout. The Customize Layout window will appear. In the lower half of the page, you will see sections for row and column. Under Row, click and hold your mouse on the box named Country and drag it to the top of the list. Under Column, leave Year as it is. Now click View Data. You will now see all of the different countries on one graph and compare the data and determine any trends. Notice that only Sweden has dots in 1998 and 2000. You will remember that this is because there was no data available for the other countries in those years. To save your data, click on the Export option above the table. Choose the format in which you want to export the data. For this example, we are going to export to Excel. You'll be prompted to either save to Excel file or open it directly. Here, we are going to open it directly. Here is the Excel file. If your file has more than 100,000 data points, then you will need to save it as CSV file. Please note that chart is for viewing only and it cannot be exported. Previously in the tutorial, we learned that the four developed nations, United States, Sweden, Australia, and Japan, have different trends in breast cancer. The United States, for example, shows the sharpest decline rate since 2002. By contrast, Japan shows sharpest increase. You may want to find out what factors have contributed. As you start, you can use country statistical profiles. To access country statistical profiles, click on the General Statist theme. There you can see country statistical profiles. Click to see data set. Let's click on Japan. It provides a broad selection of indicators. You may want to compare certain indicators associated with breast cancer across countries. For example, you may want to compare smoking, alcohol consumption, overweight and obesity data of Japan with those of America. This ends the tutorial. If you have any further questions, please contact the reference desk.